The volume fader of part 2 is set to 0 in this performance. The part's volume and cutoff are assigned to be controlled by the super knob. The subdisplay also shows the assignment accordingly. If you want to change the volume of part 2, select it, press navigation, controller. Reduce the ratio of this assignment to decrease the volume range. Thank you.